Now to our coverage of the swine flu. Many parents are asking, where can I get the vaccine?
8 on Your Side medical reporter Susan Shapiro joins us now with some answers. Hi, Susan.
Hello. The swine flu vaccine is now going out to health care providers in all parts of the state, but still in limited quantities. Some doctors, like this doctor in Lancaster, have received the injectable form of the vaccine in addition to the nasal mist. 18-month-old Colson Fisher of Columbia, Lancaster County got a shot late this afternoon. Since he's under 10, he'll need a second dose, ideally in 28 days. Doctors are now targeting more than just 5 to 9-year-olds. The additional patients include those in the high-risk groups identified by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, people 6 months to 24 years old, pregnant women, caregivers for children younger than 6 months old, and healthcare and emergency medical personnel. Christina Claiborne of Denver, Lancaster County, wants to get vaccinations for her 2-year-old son, Dakota, and her 5-year-old son, Jamar, who's in school. But she says their doctor's office and the Ephrata Hospital told her they don't have it.
I know there was a few children that were out with the flu symptoms. And that kind of started to worry me, because if he would have got it, he would have came home and brought it to all of us. So I wanted to get them vaccinated before something happened. But like I said, you know, I can't find it anywhere.
The state health department says even if your doctor's office does not yet have the swine flu vaccine, you should ask, have you registered to administer the vaccine? The department says so far 7,000 healthcare providers and schools have pre-registered with the state, and 2,000 have now been certified. As more vaccine becomes available, more of those who have registered will get it. Claiborne's pediatrician told me he did not register, partly because he is going to be out of the country for 2 weeks. If you do have additional questions and you want to find a provider, you can call the Pennsylvania Health Department. The number is 1-877-PA-HEALTH or 1-877-732-5842-584.
All right, a lot of information there.
All right, thank you,
Susan. So be patient, I think, is the bottom line about getting the swine flu vaccine, if you can.
All right, thanks.
Thank you, Susan.